You can see it's not mountain, you know, the ground.
If you look down there, you can see a small hill with black ground. It's from Quranic time. We put it there to protect this area from the heavy rains coming from behind the mountain. And last heavy rain hit Luxor since 1995 and make a problem for the people which lived in there. And Suzanne Mubarak, the wife of our president Hosni Mubarak, gave order for the government to build a new small village at the green balloon over there, the white village. That's called Suzanne Mubarak Village, and give it to these people for free. We are now 2,000 feet. So do you like to go more higher?
Yeah.
Is that green there?
I don't know.
Which one is the Valley of the Kings?